As a long-time Android user, you probably have a lot of files stored in your device, like photos, music, contacts, or text messages. Over time, you might have deleted some of them that you don't really want to lose. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to get them back very easily. Before we start, let me delete a couple of files first, so we can recover them later in this tutorial. For presentation purpose, I'm going to delete some photos. But keep in mind, this not only works for photos, but for all types of data. So, let's get started. The tool we are going to use is Ultdata for Android. I'll leave the link in the description below in case you wanted to download. So, once you open it up, go to the Recover Lost Data section. Then go ahead and plug your Android phone into the computer. Make sure to allow USB debugging if prompted. If not, go to the About Phone page in Settings. Then tap the build number 7 times in a row to invoke developer option. Then enable USB debugging in developer option. Once done, select the files you want to recover. Or you can just leave it as it is. Then go ahead and hit the start button. Ultdata will start obtaining information from your device. Then here we get to the amazing part. As the data scanning goes on, you'll see more and more files showing up here. Okay, now the scan completed. As you can see, we just got the deleted photos back. So let's now export them to the computer so we can import them back to the phone later. Simply click on the Recover button, choose a location, and tap OK to confirm. The music, contacts, messages, and photos will be exported to the local disk. Let's move the deleted photos back to the phone. So copy them all. Then paste them to the Photos folder in your device. Done. Let's switch back to the phone and check it out. Boom! There they are. That's it. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helps you guys. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.